Welcome to Japanese Easy Study Channel. Today we are going to talk about the grammar in Japanese language, Japanese language proficiency test, or we say, 日本語能力試験19. The grammar that we are going to learn about today, we will learn about the grammar of banashi. The grammar of banashi is mean that.Leaving something on or leaving something still in use. In Japanese, when you use the grammar of 何々話 it means that you can use with the verb only, but you should change the verb to the stem form. That means change the verb to be the must form and cut out the must.Out of the verb and then followed by panashi, as you see in here. And when you use the verb in a stem form and followed by panashi, it means that leaving for something, leaving something on, or leaving something in still in use, right?So to make more understand about how to use the grammar of Naninani Banashi, the next we are going to see some example of how to use the grammar of Naninani Banashi. Let's see now. The first example. このドアはいつも開けっぱなしだ。このドアはいつも開けっぱなしだ。Which means that this door is always left open.This door is always left open. This means that for this sentence, you see that the verb that they use in here, they use ake, right? When we change it in the must form, it means ake must, but you cut out the must. So now we just left only ake, and after that followed by banashi. So, this sentence that means this door is always left open. Ake is mean open, but when you put banashi, that means left open. That you don't close, it's always open. Nobody closed that door, right? So, in the meaning, in the situation like this, in Japanese, you can say ake banashi. Kono door, door is mean door, right? Itsumo is always.Ake banashi is left open, right? So they don't close that door. So when you see, you go to work and you come back, you still see in the open situation, right? So the situation like this, they say banashi. The next, mizu o dashi banashi shi ni.Banashi ni shinai de kudasai. Mizu o dashi banashi ni shinai de kudasai. Mizu o dashi banashi ni shinai de kudasai. Which means that please do not leave the water running. Please do not leave the water running. For the second sentence in here, they use the verb dasu.Or you change the must from dashimasu, right? So dashimasu, now we cut out the must, so just like dashi, and after that we follow by banashi. So dashi is mean left run out, right? Left run out or take out something. So in this situation, like they say, mizu o dasu banashi ni shinai de kudasai.Mizu is mean water, right? Water and take water out, right, of something. So when you use the water in your house or something, you might, when you wash your dishes, right, in the kitchen, something like this, and you left the water get out, so you just go away and you take in thereyou don't close, right, and let the water run out until you go to work and come back, right? So you lost many water. In the situation like that, they say dashi panashi, right? But in here they say dashi panashi ni shinai de kudasai. So they say please do not leave the water run out. So in this situation, some situation that happen continually in some time, right? So they can say panashi, something like this. The next example, mado o ake panashi de dekita. Mado o ake panashi de dekita. Mado o ake panashi de dekita. This means that I left the windows open when I went out. I left the windows open when I went out. In this case, they say they use the verb akemasu. So we cut the mas, just left ake and followed by panashi. So in this say ake panashi, ake is mean open, right? Mado is mean windows. So mado ake panashi de dekita, this means I left the windows open when I went out. The next example, watashi wa 4 jikan tachipanashi deshita. Watashi wa 4 jikan tachipanashi deshita. Which means that I stood for 4 hours straight. I stood for 4 hours straight. In this sentence, they say the verb they use in here, they say tachi, right? If this dictionary form, they say tachi, mas form, they say tachi mas. And in here, they cut out the mas, so it left only tachi, and after that mean panashi deshita. Tachi or tachi mas is mean get up or stand up, right? Stand up, get up. So if you put panashi, that means you stand up in that form, no sit down, no go anywhere, just stand up, something like this. So they say yonjika tachi panashi deshita, this means you stood for 4 hours straight. That means you didn't sit down and you didn't get walk away, but you just stand there until 4 hours, right? So in the situation like this, they say tachi panashi, and for the time is 4 hours because they say yon jikan, right? So I hope that you understand about how to use the grammar of panashi. Panashi is mean you use in the situation that happen continually in some time, in some moments of time. Then the time is we cannot define. Maybe 10 minutes, 2 minutes, 1 day, 2 day, 1 year, 1 month, just depend to the situation that happened. But if the event that happened continually, no stop, right? In some moment. So you can say panashi, ake panashi, tachi panashi, right? Something like this. The next, we are going to learn about the grammar of sae. The grammar of sae is mean that even, so much as, not even, something like this. So in Japanese, when you use the grammar of sae, you can use with noun only. That means you should begin by your noun and after that followed by sae. But in some case or sometime, you can use after noun and followed by de, and after that followed by sae. But sometimes you can use after sae, you can put mo. That means sometimes you might be used like noun plus sae mo, something like this. So it just had the same meaning in even, so much as not even, just depend to the situation that you're talking about, and just depend to the sentence that you are making. So to make more understand about how to use the grammar of Sa'e, let's go to see some example together. The first example, そんなこと子供でさえ知っています。知っています。をしている。そんなこと子供でさえ知っている。Which means, even children know that. Even children know that. This means, in this, they use the noun in, noun in here is 子供。Kodomo is mean children. Children. Kodomo de sae is mean they mean even children. Still know that. Right. Even this mean that when you talk something really easy. Right. Or even for example you say ABC with the children that they know, right? They learn from the school. And they know that so something really easy you can say sae to help that that thing is really easy for anybody to know. The next example, 忙しすぎてご飯を食べる時間さえない。忙しすぎてご飯を食べる時間さえない。Which mean,I'm so busy, I don't even have time to eat. I am so busy, I don't even have time to eat. In this sentence, you will see that what they use with the sae. In here, they use the noun, in our noun is here, is 時間. 時間 is mean time.Taberi jikang is mean the time that you take to eat something. For example, lunch, breakfast, dinner, or the time that you use to eat to have dinner, have lunch, or have anything depend to you. So when you use a taberi jikang sae nai, that mean even, right? Even the time to eat, I don't have.To eat breakfast. So if you put side, this means you're so busy, you have no time. So you cannot eat, right? You want to eat, but you cannot eat. So because you have no time, everything. So in the serious section. So in the situation like this, we can use side to help explain to.The person that you are talking with that you what the situation you are in. The next, 喉が痛くて水さえ飲めない。喉が痛くて水さえ飲めない。喉が痛くて水さえ飲めない。Which means that my throat hurts so much, I cannot even drink water. My throat hurts so much, I can't even drink water. It now in here, they use the mizu. Mizu is mean water. Mizu sae nome nai. Nome is mean drink, you can drink.You say no me nice, you cannot drink. So mizu sae no me nice, even the water I cannot drink. So by the normally mizu sae is mean even water that means you everybody drink every day, so it's very easy to drink. But even the water I cannot drink because I my throat hurts, right? So I cannot drink. So that means that you are the situation that you have to go to see doctor, right? because even the water you cannot drink, so you have to take it yourself. So if you put sa'ed for something, that mean put the meaning that something is even easy or even difficult, something like this. You cannot or somebody cannot. The next example, haha wa televi ga kirai de newsu sae mimasen. Haha wa televi ga kirai de newsu sae mimasen. Which means that my mother hates TVs, and so we don't even watch the news. My mother hates TVs, so we don't even watch the news. In this sentence, the noun in the use here is news. News in Japanese, we say in English, we say news, right? But in Japanese, they also say news, but the sound is quite long. And they put news sign, which means even the news. News by normally everybody or almost the people watch TV and they get news right from the TV. Even you just enter to the hamburger restaurant or some restaurant, they open the TV for you to get free, right? Get to watch free. But isn't the news you cannot get? That mean you put something, right? Because your mother don't like, so you stay together in the house in one family, so you just have only one TV, so you cannot watch it. Your parents, your mother, your father don't like. But it's just the sentence that take for us to make more understand about this sentence. They say news that is mimasen. Even the news we don't watch, we cannot watch, something like this. The next we are going to learn about the grammar of sa e nani nani ba. The last moment we already study about sa e. If you put sa e to some noun, that mean they put quite different meaning to the noun, right? But from now on we are going to learn about sa e nani nani ba. So what sa e nani nani ba mean? It means that if only as long as it have a quite different meaning for just use sa e only. But in here we use sa e nani nani ba. It means that if only or as long as. In Japanese, when you use the grammar of sa e nani nani ba, that means that you can use the verb, but in verb in here you can use in the stand form. That means you should change your verb to the must and cut out the must, left that verb only. And for the second case, you use the verb, you should change your verb to the date form. And the last one you can use with the noun. If you use with the noun, nothing change, because the last moment we already learn about sae, right? For in this video clip, sae, even you use sae with the noun, nothing change, you just use that form. So remember that you can use sae nani nani ba to the verb in the mouth, in the stand form, in the day form, and you can use with the noun. But when you use with the noun, after that you should follow by sa e su le ba or sa e I le ba or sa e m plus by some verb in the ba form, right? So it just had the same meaning that if only or as long as, but after sa e you should follow by one in three of this case. The first one is suleba, and the second is ileba, and the third is mean sa e m plus by some verb. Is for example sa e nomeba, right? Sa e ikeba. That means you should change after sa e you should start by the verb in the ba form. It's really easy. So to make more understand about how to use the grammar of sae nani nani ba, let's go to see some example together. The first example in here they say, お金さえあれば幸せです。お金さえあれば幸せです。Which means that I'm happy as long as I have money. I am happy as long as I have money. In this sentence, you see that they use did sae with the noun. In our noun is okane. Okane is mean money. Okane sae are ba. That mean I'm happy as long as I have money, right? I have money, right? It mean okane sae are ba. This mean if I have money, something like this. If I have a lot of money, if I have just, that mean sae is mean if I just have money, something like this. Don't have so much, but if I just have a little money, or if I just had $1, $2, I'm happy. In the situation like this, you can say, お金さえあれば幸せです。Don't need to have many in the little sentence. In the sentence, it means like this. Next, 薬を飲みさえすれば治ります。薬を飲みさえすれば治ります。This means you will get better if you take your medicine. You will get better if you take your medicine. This sentence is mean that if you take medicine, you will get better. In this sentence, the verb they use in here is the verb. In our noun, the verb is nomi, right? Nomi, nomu, nomimasu, nomu, right? But as the rule of grammar that when you use the verb with the you can use the verb in the two cases. One is te form and the second is mas form, but you cut out the mas, right? So in this case, they say no mi mas, but they cut out the mas, so we just left only no mi, right? After you follow by sa e sure ba. So this sentence that means they use the verb kusuri o no mi sa e sure ba nao limasu. This means you will get better if you take the medicine. For the meaning of this sentence is mean that for somebody they go to see doctor and get some medicine back home to eat, right? Or to eat, but they don't even eat just one. So then you say you have an advice on somebody, you just say kusuri o no me sai sore ba naurimasu. That means you just eat the medicine, or you just take the medicine, then you can get better, right? You can say something like this. So this sentence, you have the meaning that you just take your medicine and then you can get better, right? So for somebody that they don't do anything, for example, somebody that they don't study English, don't study Japanese, but they want to be get they want to get a good job, or they want to get they want to make the good in English, good in Japanese, but they don't study. So you just say 毎日英語を勉強さえすれば上手になりますよ, right? So you can say this means that you just study a little by little every day and you can be good in English, good in Japanese, right? So you can that means you can use the grammar of sae sore ba in the situation like this. The next, kimi sae ireba watashi wa shiawase da. Kimi sae ireba watashi wa shiawase da. Which means that as long as you are here, I am happy. As long as you are here, I am happy. This means kimi sa e ile ba. In here, we use the noun. In noun is here. Is kimi. Kimi is mean you, right? Kimi sa e ile ba. Watashi wa shiawase da. In a situation like this, they say, as long as you are here, I am happy. Or you can say, that's I will be happy if you are just along with me. You are just beside with me. Something like this. It had a meaning that kimi sa ireba watashi wa shiawase da. Kimi sa ireba watashi wa nani mo iranai. Kimi dake. That means even I just have you, another thing I don't need. You can use the situation like this. Kimi sa ireba watashi wa shiawase da, right? So that means if I just have you only with me, right? So I will be happy. I need nothing more than you. Something like this. The next, chiketto sa e areba iremasu. Chiketto sa e areba iremasu. All you need is a ticket to get in. All you need is a ticket to get in. This means that if you just have the ticket, you can get in. Something like this. If you just have a ticket, you can get in. But if you don't have, you cannot. Something like this. Chiketto sa e areba hairemasu. Right. So you just get a ticket. That means maybe that ticket is really cheap or not too expensive. So you just get the ticket so you can get into the some place, something like this. Thank you very much for watching my video clip, and please help me subscribe my channel if you haven't. I hope to see you about learning Japanese grammar in the next video clip. Arigatou gozaimashita.